who run her now? Now me go hold the video, sha. You understand? Who run her? One.
Hi guys, welcome back to Back to School Review Season 3 by Bovi Obona, Student Princess. You guys already know I always review the series, so thank God it's back. So today's episode was centered around basically a protest against Principal Ojo. It was totally amazing and hilarious. Let me first of all begin by the acting was really good because it was really funny, from the principal's nurse to the students. And that school basically seemed to be a very, very highly recalcitrant school. Are you guys seeing what the students wear? Like, every student is a recalcitrant student. Like the ones with the chain on the leg, colored hair, phone in school, beard gang, chiseled muzzle. And you guys remember that movie? Like, it's literally a lot, you know. But I really appreciate it because it was fun at the same time. Did we learn anything? Yes, at the end of the day, we learned about not being quick to judge. So my worry is a bit, and you guys explained in the past episode that I used to review about this thing on phones and other things, which literally Bobby and his squad, when they did everything, they encouraged the whole team to go in for revolution without really paying attention to what was going on. But at the point, I felt like truly and honestly the teachers were actually going back and forth. It wasn't a drama as they said during the when they saw the students rioting. Like, guys, what do you think? Was it like a school drama rehearsal, or do you think it was just a pretense because the students took it to social media and all? Because I personally, I feel that way. Drop your opinion in the comment section. Let's chat, because that's exactly how I feel.
Look at them. Oh, you want to see my hair? You TV old fool.
And talking about it being comedy, at a certain level, it's still acting. And I feel like, okay, normally, to be honest, when I was in school, there were some students that were wearing chains. There were some that were giving beard gangs. You talk and talk and you get tired. But literally, the part about the phone, there are always students having phones on. But once the teacher, much still, the principal comes, that phone goes. In fact, you hide it as much as you can because they'll broke your phone. But he literally was using his phone. He was live on Instagram when the principal came in. He just took his phone and went behind. And then it just tells us how on... I don't know, they have failed the students time and time and again. They're always putting the students into trouble. The students never learn. They just never learn. That is dude and his court. They have nothing good to offer you guys. Like, literally, each time they call on the students just go on and do whatever they are seeing, and they get in trouble. And when time for trouble comes, they say no. We are not the ones. They start blaming the students. You guys don't understand us. We spoke big grammar and all that thing. So it was really funny for me. It was totally amazing. Like, they have lied and lied and lied, and they still keep lying to the students. And the way the students took the protest seriously was like, whoa, you guys, were you waiting for it? I totally loved it. At the level of the comedy part, there were some parts that were really funny, but there were some parts that were... It was just okay, but... Generally, I would say it's a pass for me. I loved it. It was really enjoyable, and on Sunday like this, we really like it. So basically, I would say I love the series, and I love what was done. And the principal and his nurse. The principal is literally, to me, one of the most funny people in this series. Just the fact that he sweats, he's always talking about his heart attack. He even insulted them. He was like, waka. He even had to insult them and all that thing. He was telling them that you guys will die before me, and they'll tell you guys quick exit, and me is going to be like a legend and all that. It was so funny. Just when he just starts calling his nurse and asking, like, is my heartbeat? What about my heartbeat? Am I going to die? All that. And the nurse just answers with a stern look. I feel like, wow, he's so funny. Whatever he says, the way he moves, the way he reacts to situations, because the principal literally overreacts to everything. The teacher cannot react like a normal person. He just he always goes off. So I would really like to say I really did enjoy this episode. I laughed, especially, to me, the most funny person in this episode was Bovi and the principal. I don't know about you guys. Let me know who you think was more funny in this episode in the comment section, because to me it was the principal and Bovi. So yeah, rate it in the comment section. I would like to give this episode a 7/10 because of some places that I did not laugh that much, since it's a comedy web series. So thank you guys very much, and I appreciate you guys. Don't forget to subscribe, turn on that notification bell, and I'll see you guys in my next one. Happy Sunday. Love you. Hi King and Queen, it's your girl Masi as usual. Thank you guys so much for watching this video, and of course for giving it a thumbs up, for commenting, for sharing to your friends, and for inviting your family members to come like and subscribe to my channel. And for all those who are just new here, thank you. Please make sure to subscribe, turn on that notification bell on your way out. And I just want to give you guys this quick glamorous announcement that I am on Instagram. Yes, your girl is on Instagram. My handle is Masi_Martha. Follow me on Instagram.